Now, listen, serious now. Stormy Daniels says you asked her to spank you with a copy of Fortune magazine with your picture on the cover. Is that true?
Len, come on. More fake news. Fake news. I've always had women spank me with a copy of either Forbes or Business Week. Come on. They're much thicker and sturdier covers on those magazines. They have a much, much bigger wealth. Huge wealth. Vice President just walked in. Oh, yeah, what is it, Mike?
Sir, you're needed in the residence. Apparently, your son Eric just swallowed a Tide detergent pot.
Len Berman in the morning.
On the Voice of New York.
710 WOR.